The legendary trio from The Fiery Priest will return for a new season. The Fiery Priest, which premiered in 2019, follows a Catholic priest with anger management difficulties and a cowardly detective who collaborate to solve a murder case. Season 1 stars Kim Nam Gil, Honey Lee, and Kim Sung Kyun, and had a peak viewership rate of 22.0%. On April 24, it was announced that Kim Nam Gil, Honey Lee, and Kim Sung Kyun will reprise their roles in The Fiery Priest, Season 2, and that BIBI would join the cast in Season 2. Kim Nam Gil will reprise his role as the hot-blooded Catholic priest Kim Hae Il. Despite his look as an elegant priest, Kim Hae Il has a bad temper, which makes Kim Nam Gil's humorous depiction all the more anticipated. Honey Lee, who grabbed audiences in Season 1, will return as prosecutor Park Kyung Sun, who possesses a silver tongue, guts, and exceptional combat abilities. Kim Sung Kyun will reprise his role as Goo Dae Young, a detective from Gudam Police Station's Violent Crimes Unit, boosting expectations for his collaboration with Kim Nam Gil. Singer and actress BIBI has also been revealed to play Goo Ja Young, a dedicated investigator from the Narcotics Unit, sparking curiosity about her acting change. Season 2 of The Fiery Priest will be a cooperation between director Park Bo-ram and screenwriter Park Jae-bum from the first season. The cast and crew said, The Fiery Priest 2, which is scheduled to premiere in the second half of 2024, will return with greatly upgraded laughter, action, and crime narratives amidst an even wilder background. Stay tuned for more information on the drama.